Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Programming Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to change your username in Khan Academy account. So the first step is to open your browser. Now on the search bar, type in Khan Academy and scroll down a little bit until you see this logo, click on it. Now to change your username, you have to first log into your account, and after you log in, you can see your username here on the top right corner. Click on it and click on settings. Now scroll down a little bit and here you can see username section. Simply click on the box and type in the username that you want for your Khan Academy account. And after you are done, simply click on save changes and it will show a pop-up like this to confirm it. So click on OK. And following the simple and easy step, you have successfully changed your username in Khan Academy account. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video was helpful to you. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to comment down below if you have any queries. Thank you.